nandito po tayo sa Carmona Racetrack, Cavite para sa Dimaico Buncho Grand Prix. I'm here with Mr. Goku, the General Manager of the Dimaico Buncho Foundation. Hi Sir Goku, I'm Miles from Motorcycle News Magazine. Sir, ano po bang mga ina-expect na mangyayaring program tomorrow?
Tomorrow, maraming races na mangyayari. This is the first ever Dimaico Buncho Grand Prix. Today we'll be having the elimination round and the qualifying practices. Tomorrow we're going to have 7 major races. Okay? 4 of these major races involve the expert riders of the Philippines. So we have the 130 rookie championship, we have the 130 automatic junior championship, the 115 super stock rookie championship, the 160 automatic novice and 160 expert, the 180 expert and the open 4-stroke. Each rider completing the podium will receive cash prize trophy from the Dimaico Buncho Foundation.
Okay, sir. So, sir, please invite all the cyclistas out there to go for this event tomorrow.
Okay, so we're inviting riders out there to come and visit here in Carmona Racetrack for the final race tomorrow of the Dimaico Buncho Grand Prix. Watch your favorite riders showing their skills in the Carmona Racing Racetrack.
Okay, so there you have it, cyclistas. We hope you can all come.